Nebraska has got to stiffen the run defense.
Well, this
nice
is
job here.
Yep, Rodney Smith gets
empty set. Ramsey wants to run it. Tries to get outside, but he's
bowl team in Craig Bowles' third season. But I don't think they're going to finish last in the Mountain West. You look at the final score of this game.
You can bet they'll have him atone. No question. Yeah, you can bet. He's covered up, though, and Plummer's covered up. Defensively. Huff's gotten most of it. Santa Catarina is sacked. Powerful quarterback. Third and long for Plummer. Take it down. Yeah, runs out of time.
Taylor again. He's upended.
Purdue, who's been out the last four games with an injured right ankle. This time Blau wants to throw it. Pocket collapses. Down.
And Montez answer. The pass rush gets home again. Down he goes.
Down 3-by-1 set.
Third and 10. Horny Brooks setting up the screen to Groshek being chased. And a good play.
Philadelphia Eagles tomorrow as the number two pick in the draft.
Those are the kind of players that
Michigan State's defense has given up just 3 points in the last four
promotion. Leidner giving it to Smith. Smith breaks a tackle and he's short of the first down.
This is the sophomore again, and he is hit by
pressure coming again. Crouch goes down.
Peters under pressure. He's sacked.
Third downs tonight. That's not going to work.
Six. Head matter. Fields from the pocket. Pressured, and he will be sacked finally.
Only a four-man rush this time. And the pocket collapses again.
Samuels. Ball's loose. And
but first and 10. Pressure comes. Bush goes down.
Give it to Torin Young. Young loses
a lot of football.
Throw in a little boxing, maybe.
Down goes the court.
And the long gaining play of 27 sets him up. Quarterback keeper all the way. And Fields just going to duck down.
Dreams to see the Lambo and I ran low. I got breadcrumbs like Panko and we all go. No, 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 no. Hopping a whip is pouring, raindrops in the morning.